March 2009. This is the latest version of this gimbal arrangement with the roller bearing in the top of the handle here, but and a universal joint, but I have a roller bearing in here as well. Just take the head of the handle off from the main section and I can look into this. So the gimbal housing here is free to turn, and so is the handle, and this overcomes some of the weaknesses of the universal joint. This is the traxis joint as before, which seems quite good, but I'm still looking for a higher quality joint. This means that I can't use the panning ring which I had before, which was fixed to this vertical shaft, so I control it from about this position here on the housing in line with the center of the joint. The joint hardly has to turn at all most of the time. All it has to do is handle this movement of the handle.